Well, I was impressed with her big goals on renewable energy. And that's a pretty ambitious goal by 2012, 45%. But it's good to set that target out there for us to work toward that, because I think we've got a chance to transform the state, and that's a really big thing that we could do that really could brighten our future.